two, three. That's hot. Can I take these?
Sorry.
Can I take these?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
I went for 15-15 straight away. Usually I do a little bit of warm up, but I did do like a lot of random stuff before this, so I'm kind of fine with this. Okay, I'm going for like 6 reps. That was okay. Not bad. It's getting a little bit too hot in here for the sweater. Thank you. Okay. I'll go up to 60.
I'll do 6 on this one too. I wonder if this works good with straps. Probably not. Chalk would be really nice to have.
That's fine. Strongest I've been in my lower back and shoulders for the past month, I think. That's okay, kind of weak, but. Thank you. Okay, moving on. Off we go then. Jeez Louise. Cheese and crackers, man. Whew. Oh no, fuck, I did something bad. Hopefully it doesn't connect, disconnect up here. Should not, but you never know. Damn, they actually cleaned this place. They cleaned the upstairs. Because after I was here, it was all fucked up. Now it's all like organized and stuff. Very nice. Ah. I hate this one. The proportions of my body's like wacky as shit. I can't figure it out. It's either my legs are too short or my upper torso is too short. Maybe it's both. I think it's my legs. No. Whatever. I think it's my hip placement, actually. Boom. Bada bing. Bada boom. Oh, fuck. Dude, I'm gonna get the sickest fucking shoulder pump ever today. I'm just waiting for this fucking butch bitch to leave. She's hogging up the free weights. I'm feeling this way more in my hamstrings than lower back. Probably user error, I guess. There's bad oxygen up here, which makes sense. High elevation, so they say. Well, I felt like they removed some machines up here. It was definitely not this roomy. I doubt it. Okay, well, since the lovely female is taking up my free weight spot, I guess I'll have to be here. I guess. I'm not happy about it though. Very much not. The gym or the, not the gym. The gym is gonna be open for a while. I got here in a got here super good time. Look, this looks like a grenade, you know, in like Call of Duty, those potato grenades. Whatever. The reception is closing in half an hour. I don't know if I want a superset. I kind of want to hold on off on that. Supersetting without a mirror is kind of retarded, to be honest. It's kind of stupid. It doesn't feel good. Let me do this then. Let me do some front shoulders. You mean what? 4 kilos? 5 kilos. Since I'm not used to front shoulders, I might as well be a retard. Do the front part. See, I got 4. I hate these balls, but they will have to do the trick. I got a 4-1 and then an 8-1, which will be for double fisting the weights, of course. I want to be careful here. I don't want to be going too hard and smashing a fucking hole in the wall. Not again. Always hated the feeling of the front one. That was super fucking awkward. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13? Question mark? Yeah, 14, 15. Yeah, I don't like the front one. It's a fucking, I think it's a scam. I don't think you're supposed to do them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. It feels a little bit better doing it like with the ropes though. Dang. Fucking Humpty Dumpty. I'm contemplating whether a soda? Question mark. Dude, look at the big ass fucking balls. Do you see that? Jesus, man. That's like a 20 kilo fucking ball. Oh, you can see it. Look at that. Boom, holy moly. That's insane. Bada bing, bada boom. I think you're supposed to do it like this. This feels more real. This feels like CrossFit stuff. Yeah, that's swinging. That's
you do that if you want to swing. If you're retarded. Or like CrossFit, which is the same thing. I don't like how kettlebells have been associated with CrossFit so much. Slanderous, actually. Bada bing! Bada boom! Bada boom! Bada boom! Yeah! Yeet! Ouch, my shoulder is popping, which it always does when I do this.
These balls are so fucking stupid.
But things, I don't think they have any shoulder machines downstairs, to be honest.
I'm gonna go pretty fucking hard in my shoulders. I think I'm gonna do some. It's been a while since I did. What the fuck are those called? Shoo. 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 Yeah. Yeah.
Shoulder press with dumbbells. Yeah, that's what she said.
Don't really have any shoulder stuff. Kinda sucks. Put you here. Not the best view, but whatever. Okay, this is typically for back, as you probably know,
unless you're a fucking dumb fuck who's never worked out ever.
Which isn't all too unlikely. Oh, that's better. This feels all right. Doesn't really isolate the shoulder enough for it to feel worth it, to be honest. I think I'd rather do the free weight version, or like the cable version where I can stand up and put it at the bottom. Excuse me, what is fat? Oh, it's me.
Jesus.
Okay, I was just moving the bench because the females were there out of respect and then they left, so kind of pointless, but whatever. What the fuck do you mean, man? I'm trying to lose these something. I don't know. I didn't make the title. Don't blame it on me. Look, that's my sister. Jeez. Anyways, I think I've done shoulders for 40 minutes. No, that's not true. I've actually been here longer. I think I've done shoulders, a little bit of legs for like an hour. That's fine. Who needs a life? Here we go. I hate these weights. The shape of them are very bad for putting them on your knees. They're like 40 years old, so they're actually older than me. I can tell. You can count the rings on the weights. Anyways, I feel pretty pumped in my shoulders. I'll go for 20 is too light. 22.5 too light. 25. We're getting close. Fuck it, I'll do 25. Hold my watch. Okay. Man, I don't know why I look like I'm on crack or something. I'm so pale. Do you see what I mean by the weights being bad and old? Okay. 1, 2, 3. I actually like doing the suicide grip. Too late. Now it's really hard to change grips. Oh, yeah, I'm not feeling this. It's either the weight or something else because I feel so weak. 25? Feels like it's 40. Of course, blame it on the weights. That's what you do. Ah, motherfucker. In my fucking watch. Yes. Don't know what the fuck that means, but yeah. I agree. Sestra indeed. Holy thickness, man. Yeah, I can't do that. I'm gonna do some lighter stuff. Some isolating stuff. Stuff that's not using heavy, heavy weights. Because I'm not a bitch. Yeah. Also, just because I feel like it, I'm doing a little bit of, I'm doing a little bit of legs in between. I really have to take the opportunity by storm, considering I never feel the urge to do legs. Oh yeah, I need to do trapperino, pepperino. I never do that. Oh, you know what's crazy? This gym doesn't have like a cable system.
The only cable system it has is the one behind me. And it's not like the typical one. 3, 4, 5. There's so much hair on the floor. What the fuck? 4, 5, 6, 7.
There's like hair monsters on the floor.
So much hair. You know how much DNA is on the floor right now? A lot. And not just mine. Oh, that actually burned. Look at this. Hold on, it's stuck to the floor.
Look. Look, it's been there so long, it's clumped up. See that? Sniff it. Disgusting. Oh, you're Swedish. Stachfulla. We drank something in the shower. Don't know what that means. Well, don't be a pussy, dude. I'm in Sweden, which means that I'm automatically multicultural, so I can speak every language. Halal. That's one. Inshallah. That's actually the same one. Kurac. Pichka. That's Croatian. Shemapel. That's like the only thing I know. Actually, I know like in French, I know Chemapen, and I know La Curtain. That's what stuck with me from French class. La Curtain. I'll try one instead. Did you know that there's actually a handle here for support so you don't tip over? So you can hold this thing?
It's kind of crazy. It doesn't help much because it's super awkwardly placed. And looks kind of gay, but you know.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Ah, oh, fuck you. 1, 2, 3, 4. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
I threw one extra in for good measure, since I'm stronger on the left one. Makes sense, I think. I have a very awkward time reading the chat because it's like I have to walk behind a pillar every time. It's very annoying. Also, I look like a baby right now. Because my mom shaved me. It's probably my mom catfishing again. My hair is very goofy today.
Also, I know a little bit of Swedish. Look at this. Bajskorv. Jag heter... Någonting. Something like that. It's pretty close. Also, the most difficult language to master is Swengelska, which is like... Fuck. I had it. I actually lost it. It's like... Fuck. It's... Fuck. Oh, look at this. This is almost 22 pounds.
That was pretty good. Nice one.
I don't know what's wrong with this gym chain, but all the water in this gym chain tastes like disgusting. Very metallic. Very much metallic. I prefer it not. Are you zoomed in again? I think you are. Who the fuck did that? I'm trying to find a good zoom in. Fuck it. I'll stick with this. Nice. Also, remember the backstory in case someone asks why I'm filming. Remember it, you dumb fuck. Okay, I'm from Australia, and I'm in a personal trainer program, and one of the home projects was to film and try to educate someone via a vlog. Nice. Smooth. Look at this. This is my new move.
You have to pull the pants up.
Right, I still haven't done like the supersetting. I haven't done left center shoulders yet. I'll do one more of this and then I'll do some super duper fun supersetting to really blow up my shoulders. Our shoulders. What is mine is yours, Padawan.
Jesus, do you see the outline of the shoulder redos to the shoulder shirt?
Look at that, boom. We'll need to do some more traps though.
I want to look like an inflated, retarded frog. Well, that's not the point. You're not supposed to. You don't need to sound Australian to be Australian. The stick is for my protection, by the way, not yours. I know I shaved my beard. It's because I got the chlamydia. I had to do it. It's unfortunate, but it happens to all of us. Holy shit, I just saw how big my nose was. That was disgusting. Holy. Do you know that I have a hard time drinking from cans because my nose hits the top of the can before half the drink is done? Fun facts. I am wearing shoes, what do you mean? When I don't wear shoes, you complain. When I wear shoes, you complain. What is this? You're being You know people are serious when you go around the gym with a bag? Hey, shut the fuck up, I have my bag. Okay, it's just stationary. Look at this. Well, it doesn't matter. That's my bag. Also, it's a custom. It's a... Don't sniff. I'm the one who sniffs. I'm the one who knocks. I'm the one who sniffs. I'll sniff the shit out of you. Anyways, it's a custom that you don't wear socks in the gym. Do not talk shit about our customs. That would be racist. Yeah, I don't know what's wrong with my lips, I'll be honest. My lips are super pink. Look at this. I don't know what's wrong with them. Birth defect, I guess. Or maybe because I've gone down on your mom too much. Fuck, bad delivery. It could have been funny. It could have been funny if I said it in a good way, but I didn't. Whatever. I'll move on. Okay, time for the super setting. 8 kilos. 8 kilos is fine. I'll do 1 to bench for moral support. Like that. That's good, that's good, that's very good. You know, I saw a Swedish program where a Swedish novice stripper had a friend who tagged along on his stripping shows, and it wasn't like a public stripping shows, it was like hotel rooms, like private shit. And he called him his little Padawan. I thought it was funny as fuck. Extremely weird too, because his Padawan was so fucking weird. He had like sunglasses indoors and he didn't say a peep. And it was kind of creepy, to be honest. Still funny though. Okay, super setting with 8 kilos and your mom. I tried to save the last joke. Also, look at my shoes. I am wearing shoes. Look. Can't smell. But that's besides the point. Dude, I look super broad today. Thank you. Also, I had one goal in mind today. One goal and only two. I was gonna get the biggest fucking shoulder pump I've ever had. So do not disturb me. Or I will call my sister. It's just behind me.
5. I lost count. You motherfucker, dude. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Fuck it. 1. That was not a voice crack. 3, 4, 5, 6. That's what I had. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. I think that was about the same on each side. This is where it's called a superset. 14. Okay, that's fine. Not bad. It wasn't bad at all. It was okay. My heart and soul wasn't really in it, but it was fine. Look how scuffed the water bottle is. The weights are small, that's the whole point. Who the fuck is that? Oh, that's me. That's the whole point, dude. It's a superset. It's not called a superset with heavy, big weights. Duh. What the fuck is that emote? Holy shit. Look, that's my sister. What the fuck is that emote? Peppa the Fog? Peppa the Retard? Why does he look so weird and unanimated? That's cute as shit though. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, I'm gonna do like one exercise in between. Quite unrelated to what I'm doing, we are doing. Since I've already like mixed legs with shoulders, I don't care much about mixing it again. Bada bing, bada boom. I think that's fine. If it's not fine, zoom in or zoom out. Not that you can, but if you could, you would. It is intimate because we're training together. You know that's the whole point, right? You know that, right? You know that I'm gonna ban you if you're not working out together with me, right? Listen, if I do legs, you do legs. If I do chest, you do chest. If I jerk off, you jerk off. If you don't, I will ban you. Oh. If I break my ankle, you break your ankle. If I talk to a girl, you're not gonna talk to a girl. Come on, man. That was too far-fetched. Well, listen to this.
I thought I could break. No, I cracked my back. I couldn't. Fuck me then. That was awkward. I think people are gonna think that I tried to fart or something. Okay, whatever. Look at this. This is challenge number whatever the fuck. Remember, I'm doing shoulders. I just got bored, okay? I got bored of doing shoulders, so I'm taking a intermittent break. So I'm doing some squat reno's. Look at this. I actually love doing this. This is like, it feels really nice. But it's more like a stretch because it's not very good for whatever. It's probably good for muscle building, I guess. Look, you have to stick on your toes, right? You have to be on your toes at all times. The heels are lava. If you hit your heels on the ground, you die. This is probably super good for calves. But I warn you, the risk versus reward, I bet you this is worse for your joints than the benefits. So do this at your own risk. Wait, I'm not done. Stop. I know you're gonna say that's not even hard. Pause. Look at this. Right? That's level one. Jesus, my booty. I'm looking at my booty in the mirror. Holy. That's level one. This is level two. Whew. Look at that. Boom, straight like an arrow. Right, this is when your kneecaps blow out. You do that, you could even spread. Oh my God, that feels so crazy. You can even spread your legs if you want. That's a little bit too ho-ish for me, I'm not gonna do that. But then again, boom. That's level two. No, this is the boss level, okay? You do all the way to the ground, but it has to be like 1 millimeter off the ground. If you touch the ground, it's game over. You're a fucking dumbass. I don't know why I'm being so harsh today. I don't mean to. I've been in the gym for too long. I took my pre-workout like 2 hours ago, so excuse me. Oh yeah, I was about to show you. Boom! All the way down. Bah. You can't. No, don't touch it. Don't touch it. Bam! Right? And you're probably saying, well, you're cheating. Your hands are on the bar. No, you do this. Level four, you only stabilize yourself, right? Listen, if you're asking what's happening, I don't know. Jesus. I regret everything. I'm not even gonna read the chat, to be honest. I'm not gonna read the chat after that. That was okay. I shouldn't have done that. Whatever. It's whatever. At least I got to flex that I'm super duper strong. Okay. I hate myself. I look so fucking stupid without the beard. Holy shit. I bet you this non-beard shtick dries up everyone's pussy. saying that while my sister is in the gym. Kind of weird.
Well, okay. This is 10 kilos. I typically do this with 12.5. I really need to pee. I'll be right back.
I'll be back. Boom, boom.
Mic off. I don't get it. I don't get it. I think I'm causing distress in the gym. I don't want to be rude or take up space in the gym, but I feel like I am. I feel like I'm a nuisance. Why am I saying this? No one cares. Ooh. You know what I'm craving, actually? Nuts. My nuts.
I can make that. Oh, I can make that happen.
Happened. My nuts. Extra salty. Bada boom.
Limited edition, even. You might say. You might not say.
Because it's not. Okay, this is actually unopened. I hate opening bags and putting it back in my backpack. Because it always, always. Especially when there's salt and sugar, it always drips out. 28% protein. Wow.
Do you think it would be a good pickup line if I walked up to those females and said, hey, do you want my nuts?
Yes or no? I think it would go okay. Works 1% of the time, all the time.
Well.
So dry. Not wow. It's so dry.
I did say Hadouken. I don't know why. It just felt like it. No, I couldn't wash my hands. The sink was broken. Nice. Wait, sued? What do you mean sued? You get sued for not washing your hands? What is this horse shit? That's not true, right? I have to check up on that one. I don't know. I don't think so. Oh, right. I was actually showing a very super unrated, undedicated exercise. No one does this. I'm telling you. Okay, I'm gonna be the clickbait god. I'm telling you. Secret to building big boy shoulders. Actually, no joke though. It is actually one of my best exercises and it helps me. Will it help you? Probably not. Because you have soy boy genetics, so nothing is gonna help you, but that's fine. That's not the point. We all have bad genetics. Look at my nose, man. Wow, okay, anyways, you take this 10 kilo one. Right? Are you looking? Listen, are you looking or not? You're pissing me off.
Ah, I see. I think half of you are looking. That's a problem.
It's a big boy problem. Anyways. Before I was rudely interrupted. You take the weight and you do it.
Basically like a normal, I don't know what these are called. I don't know, I'm very new to the gym. Whatever, those ones, that ones.
This motherfucker is barefoot in the gym. We have one of those guys. I'm getting more triggered than I care now. No, but for real, that's fucking weird. Don't do that. Don't be in the gym barefoot.
It's ruining my focus.
I'll have to match him.
I'm not gonna go barefoot, that's fucking disgusting. But at least I took my shoes off. One, two, three, four, five, six. There was a spider.
Fuck, I lost count, motherfucker.
9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Well, here's the problem though. Since I'm a novice lifter,
I've been using novice very loosely.
I don't know what that means, actually. Since I'm an experienced lifter, and I've done this quite a lot.
I don't know where I was going with that. I think I was trying to say that it's very easy for me. But if you're new to doing this exercise,
it's gonna feel so much better. I almost wish like I was born again, so I didn't know how to do this exercise. And my body wouldn't be used to it. It still feels good. Don't get me wrong. 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
I'm about to hit the mirror. 7, 16. I lost count. What's the point? What's the point if you lose count anyways?
It's not like your muscles have a brain. Anyways, I'm gonna do a more like more enjoyable, funnier exercise. This is kind of boring. I'll do something that's more funny. Disgusting. I'll put you here. I'm sorry for the headache.
It is, after all,
not 60 FPS, I guess. But I don't have the GPU for that. Tintin looking ass, that's rude. Isn't Tintin gay? He's like Rick burping all the time. Who's Rick? Fair enough. No, wait, Sansel, don't.
You're pissing me off.
Pop.
Can I take this?
Yes.
Okay.
Bada bing. I'll be back.
Did you see what I just said?
Did you see what I just did? The same weight that I just asked the girl for is already here, but I on purpose went half across the gym to ask her for the same weight. You know what that is? That's fucking weird. Don't do that.
I still have like peanuts stuck in my
teeth.
This is my heart rate, by the way. Do you see that? Boom, boom, boom. Also, a real picture of my heart, because I had to get it cut out once. Why do I look so cracked? Oh, that was a creepy spine. Is that what it looked like in his father? Hello, darkness. Okay, whatever. Not the point. Okay, I'm gonna show you this exercise. Not that you give a fuck. I'm not here to train. I'm here because I'm bored and I don't have a life. And I think it's fun to be in the gym and waste your time. But I don't actually give a fuck. Anyways. Can't really see if I'm in the shot. Who asked? Okay.
Pop. Jesus, my arms are looking quite huge. I don't want to brag, but it is true.
This is like the mild version, okay? This is like level 0.2, okay? And don't be a dumbass, be prepared. If you do this, you might actually drop the weight, boom, and then dun-dunk. You're gonna fall down the floor, and you'll have to cancel your gym membership because no one is gonna respect you after that, okay? So don't do that. I've already learned my lesson. Not me personally, of course. I had a friend that told me a story about that. Okay, anyways, that was just like warm up. The whole real point of doing this is this.
Right on.
This is like a lot shoulders. Also, mostly core.
Also, I'm trying to be quiet. I don't want to be disrespectful.
But hopefully if you're in the gym, you're not a dumbass that works out without headphones.
That would be the real idiot thing to do.
To be honest, if you don't want to be disturbed in the gym,
wear headphones, you fucking retard.
I hope you're doing this exercise with me.
Okay. Look at me.
That was from Batman. Now, my right shoulder is popping too much. Now, if you do this exercise, it might be extremely painful
for you.
I'm gonna say it because no one else is gonna say it. KYS. Jesus. Oh. Stop breathing.
I look like a nice, clean, shaven pussy.
I told you, man. It's all them genetically. It's not the genetics, you know, the naturally genetically modified swords. The heart removal, yeah, that's true. I don't know,
man. My sister is here, I can say that.
No, I'm just joking. Of course, I'm. Yeah. Dude. Yeah, I'm just joking.
Oh, yeah, I shouldn't natural. I'm just addicted to the gym.
And also, I have my life, so it helps a lot. I actually looked at my online gym activity.
You can check in, like, the check-ins, how many times you checked in.
Twenty-seven times a month, on average. Yeah, 27 times.
To be fair, though. I am a different human specimen than the most. Yep, 27 times. But to be fair though, I actually wasn't gonna say anything.
Zoom is so bugged. Holy. Okay. I'm going back to the superset.
I know that I said, oh, yo, we're gonna do something more fun. Blah, 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 blah. Shut the fuck up. Someone is bipolar, and this wasn't as fun as I thought. I'm so stupid.
What a time to be alive.
I wish I had some candy in my backpack and not just nuts.
Surprised Pikachu face.
Okay, I'll bump it up a little bit because some fucking bitch was taunting me. I heard you. Or I didn't hear you. I saw it in chat. You said, small weight.
You're being unreasonably toxic today. Did you know this? Stop.
Okay.
Wow, guys.
6 kilo.
Nine kilo.
Jeez, look at this fat boy.
Look at that.
This is 9 kilos, by the way. You know that this measurement for Americans is about 18 cheeseburgers. But I digress.
Okay, I'll do.
Oh, you fucking sucker. I only do this once and I'll move on to another one. Another one.
Another. Two, three, four, five, six.
Weirdly, now my right shoulder isn't popping. I think it was the whole thing that did it. Seven,
eight,
nine, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, oh wait, fuck, 12, you know what I like to do when I do, when I lift? When I'm like super into it, when I'm like hardcore laser focus, I like to think that I'm an industrial machine, right? Like the ones that print cheeseburgers from McDonald's, right? And like to think that I'm like a well-oiled machine and I have to do the exercise rapidly and like with the exact same motion of the ocean, okay? So it's like, this is all going on in the head, of course. Otherwise, it would be stupid. And it's all like so smooth if you do that. If you like, it doesn't work so good with this one, but it works better if it's like biceps. If it's like, what am I doing?
Look at this.
Also, remind me to do traps, because I forget.
I've forgotten, like, every time.
Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13. 17. Okie dokie.
Honestly, I think I'm gonna end up looking like a fucking hunched back retardo. Because my weight range is like very skewed. I do like 20 on one side, 8 on the other. Bada boom. I'm gonna look like the girl from The Witcher, the girl that looks like this. Beautiful girl.
Absolutely stunning.
Okay. I don't think I need more water. This water is poison anyways. Might as well put it in my backpack.
Oh my god, what the f- Oh no, it leaked, dude. Look at this, it leaked.
Oh. Dude,
it actually leaked all over. What the fuck is this? Did you see this? What? Dude.
I'm so fucking proud of myself.
Why is it so zoomed in? Did I do that? Did I do that? Okay, hopefully there's like a
machine. I see.
Dora the Explorer called me. She wants the backpack. Hey, yo, this is a Adidas. Look at this. Call me Dora the Explorer 3 times. You're stupid. You got me effed up, boy. Right? Look at this. Dora the who?
can call me Dora the Explorer Man. I'm walking around like this all the time. Man. Stupid ass. I don't have Discord. Hold on. That was smooth though. Admit that the backpack trick was smooth as fuck. I have to save that. I have to show it to my mom or something. I don't have Twitter. Maybe I do have Twitter. I don't know. I'm not my own manager, okay? I don't even have a manager. That's a weird point. Well, allow me to be the explorer. I'll be the explorer in you. Boop. 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 Okay. No. MySpace. Where's the shoulder machines? I'll be your shoulder machine. That's chest. Oh, I see it. I see it, I see it, I see it, I see it. Stupid ass. Okay, I'll put you here. If you complain about the camera angle, don't blame me, blame a cameraman, okay? If he gets enough complaints, I shall fire him. This is so high up. Look at this. Look at this. Fuck. Hold on, I have to step on a stool or something. Okay, not bad, not bad at all. Can you see me? Can you see me now? Okay, I see. Well, unfortunately for me, this little thing here is like 3 meters high. Okay, don't blame it on me. Recording. 18. Now be ready. I'm actually done. Honestly, I've been done for a while. That's why I've been procrastinating. I've been here for 2 hours, okay? My mom is probably worried. Anyways. Yeah. You heard me. Not bad, actually, it doesn't feel too bad. Cool figures. Oh, it smells so good. Boom. 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 Oh, fuck. Bada-bing. Bada-boom. Bada-bam. Bada-boom. Did you know that Dora the Explorer was actually my childhood crush? She looked like my sister though. Still does. Still is. Ooh. Okay, that machine is a little bit too janky for me. It's Wait, no one gifted a sub. What do you mean? Am I stupid? You can't see it. That's not true. If so, I'm sorry. I can actually see it. Fucking stupid shit app. Fuck you, iPhone. fucking dog shit. Apple devices suck. I would never buy a fucking Apple device, you idiot. What is that? Amaranth. I'm out of breath. Man, I think I'm stupid as fuck. How do you navigate this? Hello? How do you navigate this? What the hell? Also, who the fuck is this? Dude, who is this idiot? Who's this? Who's that? Looks straight up goofy. Listen, I don't want to be like that, but I... Boy, I think you just got scammed. I can't see it. Or maybe you're trolling. Very possibly. Oh, I see it now. Oh my god, I'm so smart. Shut the fuck up. This is the most supreme gentleman color there is out there. This color scheme was... Whatever. You wouldn't understand if a color scheme smacked you in the face, okay? I see it now. Thank you, Fabio, you just got scammed. Now he runs away, leaves the phone with less than the 5 subs. Oh, that's stupid though. I'm sorry though. I'm sorry that it doesn't show up. That's very annoying. Well, soon I'll probably buy the iPhone 14 because I'm a stupid sheep, idiot, dumb fuck. And then I'll have 2 phones. But that's besides the point. Man, what is that? What is that? What? Wait, why are you looking so cute today? What the fuck? You're so cute today. Okay. Sorry, that was so fucking weird. Especially since there's a guy there. Boom. I'll go a little bit heavier since this is the last one. Also, if I wasn't ecstatic enough for your very generous whatever the fuck it's called, it's not my fault. I'm socially retarded. Blame my mom. Oh fuck! Oh, dude. Oh, nice. That actually wasn't too heavy. Who was that? Dude, someone just burped behind me. Disgusting. Buttery. Call 991 now.
I'm officially dead. You see that, the heart rate?
I need to blow my nose.
Okay, I'm gonna go upstairs.
if there's people there. Oh my god. Got your ass. Try to commit suicide, right? Huh? What's wrong with you? The fuck is wrong with you? We're gonna have a conversation about this when we get home. Huh? Am I that boring? Am I that boring? You try to commit suicide? Hmm? Okay, anyways. The past is forgiven. Let me go upstairs. Bang. Okay, we'll do this and then we'll go. Key? I'm never going home. This is my home, okay?
I am your father, Luke.
I think that's good. There's the two girls there, man. They're gonna ruin my fucking alpha male energy. Dude, Andrew Tate taught me this. You don't train with females. That means the females cannot be within the vicinity.
I think they heard me.
Help me. Okay, anyways. Okay. I'm craving McDonald's. Ready? This is the last one. And it's also the one that's gonna involve the most cardio. Okay. Low in the beginning. This probably sounds like shit, to be honest, on the mic. Oh. That was awkward. Okay, 400 meters. 400 meters is fine. Jesus, it's sick, it's piss, it's pissing, it's revolting, it's... Jesus, you know how shit my cardio is, by the way? There we go. Now I can read from a distance. Jesus, look at my heart rate. It's not even bad. This is fugazi. This can't be right. Holy shit. You're the first workout, bro. I knew what I was. Of course, man. He's the OG. Dude, if you don't know who the fucking Sith Lord is, You're done, man. Oh, 146. 146. Okay, sorry.
Yeah, anyways.
Order 66. What? Okay, well, anyways, I'm done. It's been a very thrilling workout. It's been a very nice workout. I've been here for 3 hours. I swear, holy shit. I've been streaming for 2 hours and I can't do math. 2 hours and 27 minutes. And I was here an hour before. That is a total of almost 4 fucking hours. Whatever. Whatever. Anyways. Run a 1 minute ad break. How much do I get? What the fuck? 2 cents? Holy shit. How much? Can I remote turn off the stream from the PC? Start the prediction. I can't. You can't turn off the stream from afar? That's bullshit. That's fugazi though, no? What the fuck? That's crazy. Huh?